Russia's newest battle tank is one of the weapons on display. The Armata has a turret remotely controlled by a crew in a separate compartment. Designers say its combatability is four times greater than Russia's current main battle tank, the T-72B. They say it will eventually lead to the creation of a completely unmanned tank. 65 foreign delegations are expected at this year's expo, which promotes Russian military equipment to domestic and overseas markets.